Hey, this is Darren from Old Dog Coaching and Physiotherapy. Joining me today, I have another fellow Canuck, MJ. How's it going, eh?
I'm not from Winnipeg. I'm from Toronto. There's no A there, except ABC. But I'm great. Thank you, Darren.
Okay, so this is a little pepper cracker I get to work with a couple times a week. Now, MJ, you banged out a solid 21K run last Thursday. We've been together now for over a year. How did the run go last week?
Great, amazing. It's not the first time I've done 21K, but it's the first time I've done it feeling so strong, so energized, and being able to complete the rest of the day without having to nap and put my feet up. And I thank you for that.
Well, I open the door and you're the one who does all the work, but you've noticed though over the past couple of months, the training is really starting to pay off now. The consistency, the progression, most important what we talk a lot about here, the patience in trusting the process and the perseverance.
There's all of that. It's so subtle what we're doing. I'm sure people come to you looking for these great changes.
Yeah.
I came to you looking for a stronger core. That was it. And day by day, it's been getting stronger, ask my husband. But more importantly, I feel it, and that came through on that run. So all those little things that maybe I didn't understand why we were doing at the time, I completely get it now.
Awesome.
And I thank you, and my body thanks you.
Oh, you're welcome. It truly is an honor.
And I've never felt this good. I can say I've never felt this good.
Thank you. Thank you so much, MJ. Have a wicked day.
You.